It's your reality. Oh, 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 oh. But now that you're awake in this reality, you can look at your hands and say, okay, that was a dream, and now this is reality. But then think of doing that a second time, that is out of this reality.
Your hands and say, okay, that was a dream, and now this is reality. But then think of doing DMT a second time, that is out of this, out of this, out of this little tittle of being. What do you know that this chemical is extremely important for reality, that is more real than real.
This chemical, extremely important thing. DMT is holding all living things. That's why we can't call it.
Bye bye. Bye bye, Mike. It doesn't work. Oh, oh. That was very vivid. But now that you're awake in this reality, you can look at your hands and say, okay, that was a dream, and now this is reality. But then think of doing DMT a second time, that is out of this, out of this, out of this reality. Oh, we are. Oh, reality. That is more real than real. Imagine waking up from a dream that was very vivid. But now that you're awake in this reality, you can look at your hands and say, okay, that was a dream, and now this is reality. But then think of doing DMT a second time, that is out of this, out of this, out of this. When the DMT is holding all living things, that's why we can't call it a drug. It's in your body at the same level as other chemicals in your body. Oh, reality.
I'm waking up from a dream that was very vivid.
But now that you're awake in this reality, you can look at your hands and say, okay, that was a dream, and now this is reality. And think of doing the that a second time, that is out of this reality. You meet the DMT level you currently with less and more. Your reality will change, and gives it a chance to see behind the curtain out of your sight.